All right, so let's continue. Now we got a little more space. Oh, damn, I stepped outside. God damn it. All right, let's go back in. Forbidden City, Tier 2 Nightmare Dungeon. Those fucking bugs and shit look just absolutely disgusting. All right, let's try to run through these a little quicker. Oh, should we, let's do an assault elixir, right? Minutes. And you know what? Let's actually level up some of these. Yeah, we're just updating some of these vampiric powers. All right, we're down to 75. Damn. That went pretty quick. All right, let's go. We're nice and powered up.
The others, nothing but a blood splatter on the floor. The city walls that kept us safe have trapped us in with them. I pray the cathedral sent reinforcements to me. They will have mercy when they know of my kindness. Our cells have stopped. I'm going to try to escape.
Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta love those assault elixirs. Raising up that attack speed. Especially with this build, it does us wonders. To build up fury. Picking up a lot of sigils. But we're gonna probably have to start raising up these tiers. So far, tier 2 is not bad, but we could definitely make that jump to tier 3. You know, before we advance, let's go back down there and see exactly what's up with that area. Thank you. We're just... We are running through these dudes. That's why I'm thinking, like, tier 3 is a little necessary at this point. And not just for enemies, but also for, like, gear. Better gear will drop in those higher tiers, so... Alright, so I think we've... You know what? Yeah, I think we pretty much explored everything. So I guess this would be the way. Damn, we fucking ran through this dude. And also, one thing, we need to one of those dungeon events. And I don't think we missed anything. Right? I mean... Wait, what? How did you come from? Yeah, I think we did. I guess this dungeon did not have a event. Mortal draw. We actually, that is part of our Paragon board. So finally, we got another addition. So I think we're just missing one glyph at this point. And that's probably might. Because I think we got all of them now except might, so we'll be on the lookout for might. Alright, so we don't have to go straight to town. We could actually, we could just go straight to another nightmare dungeon. Let's try tier 3. I kind of want to just try tier 3 just to see what the jump is. Alright, so we're doing Vault of the Forsaken, first tier 3 dungeon. Let's go for it. Oh, what's the, let's read about it, right? So we got Battle Hardened. Gain 5% damage reduction for every 10% health you are missing. Empowered Elites. Elites always have the suppressor affix. Alright. And then monsters deal 15% of their physical damage dealt as shadow. I don't know what the empowered elites are, but I guess we'll find out. Oh, the butcher. Butcher. Look at that. Butcher, tier 3. No match. Is that what the suppressor is for the elites? A huge bubble? Maybe that's what the suppressor is, I'm not really entirely sure. I'm just guessing. that suppressor they were talking about. A huge bubble. I mean, I don't know if it's supposed to protect them or reduce the damage, but... Yes, yeah, so I'm gonna probably break all the tier 2 sigils at this point. Because I mean, even tier 3 were pretty much. I'll farm them, but. As you can see, we're just running through it. I'm yet to see. I gotta see the gear, though, but. That's weird, they don't have that bubble suppressor thing. So who the hell knows? I don't even know. Oh, a goblin. Oh, they fucking...
They're not ready yet.
Did not getting away from him. I thought he was gonna actually get away. Cause I was stuck with that wall and I was like, God damn it. That fucked me, but I don't know, he didn't manage to disappear, or he couldn't disappear. I thought he was gonna pop his portal and run through some more shit. Oh, nice. A special event. All right. Start out the special event. It's not gonna help, but we need those uniques. We need those ancient sacred uniques. You know what? Let's go to that purveyor and start gambling on some hammers and axes. That's what I want to do, because we keep on getting these murmuring ovals. And we're just, like, leaving them. Damn, this looks actually good. Check that out. 24 strength, 15% berserkin duration, and we got plus 16 armor. God damn, we're gonna have to do it. It's gonna fuck up our pack and everything, but we're gonna have to do it. That shit right there, that's the first time I saw plus 15 duration of berserk. That's, I never seen that property.
There's power in the stones. Come have a look. Fine indeed.
All right, let's gamble some weapons with the purveyor.
That's the spirit. Give it a go. Hello, shining beauty. Shame that. Well, hello, shining beauty. a bad pull, that. Hello, shining beauty.
Damn, that was horrible. So those purveyor, that purveyor curiosity, sucked completely.
My magics await your return.
Alright, let's continue the dungeon. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Let me check the pact. Because I know we've kind of... Alright, so we need one more skull. Alright, we're good. Alright, so we're not gonna gamble with the purveyor for another bit. Didn't give a shit. So I think this should be the dungeon boss. We actually did the event for this dungeon. Oh, the drowned sea hag.
Not ready yet.
might. We finally got the glyph. Finally. We finally acquired the glyph we needed. Oh, look at that. Alright, alright. Finally got some good pants. Alright, so tier 3 is dropping some okay gear. I mean, we fucked up our packs again, but... Alright, so where's Might? There it is. Level that up. And now we could actually add Might to this glyph right here. Oh, we gotta purchase 40 strength in this radius. Wait, we didn't? Isn't that the radius? Alright. Alright, should we... You know what, let's go back to town so we can break some of the sigils. And then we'll continue on to the rest of the tier 3 we got. Alright, so we'll keep the tier 3s. Now for the tier 3s, what do we got? We got thorns. Lightning damage. Battle hardened. Alright, let's go to the Sanguine Temple. Or the Sanguine Chapel. Hopefully you guys are enjoying all the Diablo 4 content and this build for Hammer of the Ancients Berserk. Thank you. I gotta take care of those blood blisters.
Oh shit. Not ready
yet. Yeah, I definitely gotta take care of those blood blisters before they get to that point. This does a lot of goddamn damage. First chest, let's do it.
I'm not ready yet.
We gotta upgrade our potion. I just noticed that. That was a little crazy. That got a little scary there at the end.
Executed. 15. Frostbitten. 6. Old age. Removal of blood. 54. Starvation. 3.
Alright, so we gotta head to the left hidden area. Another butcher? Getting butcher crazy. Go butcher! One on one, mano a mano. You ain't got it, kid. Got your number, Butch. That was close. I completely forgot about that fucking blood blister. I didn't know what the hell I was getting hit with. There was so much shit going on.
Oh,
not ready yet.
Alright, dungeon boss. Oh, a blood bishop. I gotta wait to watch out for those homing. Yeah, that shit right there. So watch out for that. This move. God damn.